never cut tobacco in the hills of Tennessee. I ain't got a moonshine still, but I still love to smoke and drink. No, I never ate dinner from a wood-burning stove. I rode bareback in a rodeo. If you wanna see the redneck side of me, give me a six-string flat-top guitar. Put all you hillbillies in a honky-tonk bar.
Well, Saturday morning, and we are about to finally unload this thing from the first time we raced it. Gotta get it unloaded, check some stuff out, nut and bolt it, and then load it back up, and then we'll go from there. So, we will catch you guys here in a little while.
Shit, hungover as hell. When you're hungover as hell.
Fill up my cup with some whiskey and ice. I finished that and I chug a Busch Light. Don't give a fuck about liquor for beer, so I guess I'm in the clear. Leaving my phone at the trailer tonight. Anyone else wanna go for a bite? When I say bite, buddy, I mean a drink. Meaning we gon' take shots till we puke in the sink. And we're dancing with everyone, having a ball. Doesn't surprise me, I'm handsome and tall. Spin them around and I catch when they fall. Got a couple more songs and I'm back in the stall. If you knock on the door, then you're...
All right, we're back. You guys just had a time lapse of me putting gear oil in, putting the car on the charger, I aired the tires up, stuff like that. Got the big pallet down with all the tires and shit on it. No. No. But, so we're going to finish up getting this little thing ready and gather some tools, air compressor, and head back home, chill out for a little while. And go from there. So we'll catch you guys. Update my video, woman. Jesus, gotta give him an update, ain't that right? But made it to the track. North car unloaded. Getting ready to go out for mud packing. Hey, remind me before the next race to charge the GoPro so I can put it on the car. So, but yeah, we're gonna go out mud pack tonight. Remind me, babe. I'm going to update them after every single race. Okay? Hot laps, everything. I'm gonna update you guys, all right? We'll catch up. What's going on, guys? Sorry. Meant to update you guys after the race, but it did end up getting canceled right after hot laps. So we weren't going to video hot laps. Track was real soupy, so wasn't really going to get much out of it. But, you know, turns out as soon as I got out there, it was actually... track was actually gonna be pretty good. So, but Hobby Stocks went out in their heat race and hit the back stretch fence and tore the fence down. So with that, they took like 4 hours to fix the fence, and then after that they we went straight into mains and Hobby Stocks mains up first, and same thing happened. But about 75 feet ahead of that, they hit the rear backstretch fence again and tore it all down, so they went ahead and canceled the race. So me and the old lady are we're gonna take a little vacation. We are going to get out of town for a week and enjoy ourselves before we run out of time. But we will get a video out of my race whenever I get back, because I have a race that Saturday. So we get back, we leave Saturday, come back Saturday, and we race the following Saturday, I think at Honor, back in Pueblo or Callahan. I'm not 100% sure, but we race them, one of them. And then we are going to, me and old lady are gonna go out and we're gonna watch the North Car Nationals out in Kansas, Garden City, Kansas. And we're not gonna take Green Beam, we're not gonna go race it. But we are going to go support it and have a blast. So we'll get some video. Maybe I can get a GoPro on like Billy or one of the other CDC guys. Brett. I'd like to get a GoPro on Brett's car, or even Travis's. But we'll see who we're going to, you know, go out there, have fun, stay the two nights, and then come on home. So that's September 3rd and 4th, I believe. Yeah, I think it's September 3rd and 4th. But
that's gonna end this video off. Sorry guys. Every time I go to make a video, something happens. But I'm talking about at the races, you know. But we're getting better. We're getting better. Videoing a lot more. Haven't worked on the car. It's Wednesday. I'm not gonna work on the car anymore because, like I said, we leave this Saturday. So we will catch up to you guys.